my name is Kirsten Kaiser.
And I'm Brianna Cielo.
And welcome to the premiere of our Senior Honors Thesis, And They Were Roommates.
Woo! First, we would like to thank Dr. Amy Eshelman for her guidance and support during our time in the Honors Program, mm-hmm. and our Senior Thesis Supervisor, Theresa McCarthy, for jumping on board and supporting this absolutely ridiculous and crazy idea from the beginning.
She's the best.
Yeah.
We would also like to thank all the faculty members and all our families and friends who participated in our project by either being in it mm-hmm. or providing costumes and doing the camera work, and a special thank you to Dillon Burke for editing this whole thing together.
Thank you, Dillon.
Yes. And finally, thank you to Tab for allowing us to even produce this show.
Yes. Tonight, we are raising money for an organization called The Critter Connection.
Mm-hmm. I'm going to do a little description right now.
Yes, please.
This is from the website.
Yeah.
In a world where dogs and cats are known as pet royalty, other pets like guinea pigs are often left to fend for themselves. Mm. The Critter Connection started in 2004 to make sure that no guinea pig gets left behind. The Rescue and Rehabilitation Center takes in neglected or abandoned guinea pigs. When necessary, they help nurse them back to health and then find them loving homes. To this day, they've helped save over 1,500 guinea pigs.
We are completely serious.
Yes.
This is a legit organization.
It is.
We will have our Venmo handles in the description box of the video and also scrolling across during the performance. One small donation could rescue and rehabilitate a guinea pig in need.
This is true.
Completely true.
Now, the question on everybody's mind.
Yes.
What is And They Were Roommates? Mm-hmm. Well, to answer that, we have to go back to the height of quarantine when we still thought we were going to come back to school after our extended spring break.
Yes. Yeah. Kirsten and I had a Zoom meeting with Teresa to discuss our plans for our thesis. Mm-hmm. We wanted to do a cabaret concert in person, and it would run like an SNL skit that spoofed all the famous Broadway duets throughout history. We were going to have audience participation, we were going to use stage one, it was going to be this huge, funny, ridiculous thing, and we were so excited. And then COVID hit. And we realized that in-person performance was going to be nearly impossible.
Yes, and we were very disheartened by this, not only because we couldn't do our original idea, because we were mourning the death of our project. We were mourning what felt like the death of theater as a whole and live performances in general. Mm-hmm. Broadway was shutting down, live performances were unthinkable, and we were both senior theater majors, so it was looking like the industry that we were going into was dying.
So we stepped away from the project for a little while. It was too sad to think about it and what it could have been, mm-hmm. but eventually we decided that this type of thing was exactly what we needed right now. Not only a chance to perform again, but a chance to find joy in our industry again, to go back and revisit the shows that we know and love, and to just enjoy theater without thinking about the current state that it might be in currently.
Yes, and thus, Then They Were Roommates was born. So this project is sort of our love letter to the industry that we all know and love, the industry that we miss so, so much, mm-hmm. but it is also a tribute to what theater has had to become during COVID. Shows and auditions are all on Zoom, mm-hmm. and people are pulling together costumes and lighting and props and everything from their homes.
So every shot that you see today was filmed on an iPhone, like we're doing right now,
yes.
with a microphone.
And a ring light.
And a ring light. All the costumes and makeup were all things that we had on hand. We did not purchase anything for this project. Mm-mm. We either had it or we borrowed it from somebody else.
Yes, and the result of this is a super fun, absolutely ridiculous and crazy mockumentary spoof of classic Broadway shows that we hope you all enjoyed.
So sit back, relax, donate to a guinea pig or two, mm-hmm. and enjoy.
And they were roommates!
What do I think about Bree and Kirsten? Jeez, what a hard question. I don't know.
Oh, Kirsten, like horse girl Kirsten.
What do I think of Bree and Kirsten? They're the most disgusting human beings I've ever met. Their personal hygiene. They have the messiest dorm room. Kirsten does not take care of her dog whatsoever.
Kirsten and who?
They don't know their right from their left foot.
Boom, roasted.
What are you doing here? No comment. I'm not going to talk about that kind of stuff.
Wait,
I don't deal in that kind of trash.
You're really asking me about Bree and Kirsten?
Are you kidding me right now? That was not part of the interview. All right, yeah, I mean, it's really unusual. I'm gonna be totally honest with you that we get bad eggs in the Wagner theater program, but bad eggs. Those girls are ridiculous. I'm sorry. And if they see this, they see this.
We f***ed up.
Take us back to when it happened.
It was about 1 month ago, and we were doing history on significant, sorry, research on significant musicals in theater.
We were looking through the New York Public Library's database online. Everything was fine. Everything was normal, and then it happened.
The second the drink hit the computer, the entire thing started sparking and the screen went black.
And when we went back into the database, it was blank.
We had erased the entire New York Public Library's musical theater.
It's okay. Can we get that word one more time? Musical theater?
Database!
On your own personal computer?
No,
Can you cut the camera?
We didn't know what to do. It was only a matter of time before they started contacting us. We kept thinking things like, could we go to jail for this? Is there like a theater jail? We were running out of time. And then it hit us.
What if we could replace all that we'd lost, all of the iconic moments in musical theater history from the database? What if we just reshot them and uploaded them before anybody in the library noticed that they were gone?
Yeah, like in the movie Be Kind, Rewind.
What?
No, you know that movie Be Kind, Rewind with Jack Black, and then he's like working in the movie store.
No, this is nothing like that.
No, it's like very
No, it's not. It's nothing like that.
It's nothing like that.
Anyway, so we decided that if we were going to do this, we were going to need to enlist a group of performers to pull it off correctly, professionally. So we decided that we were going to, you know, hit the streets of Wagner and kind of enlist some people to help us pull this off.
Yeah, we have a lot of friends.
So many friends.
However, that proved to be harder than we thought. Apparently, even in the midst of a pandemic, everyone was busy and had other jobs lined up. But the whole experience really showed us who our real friends are, I guess.
So what'd you guys decide to do?
Well, we decided to take matters into our own hands.
Don't throw bouquets at me. Don't please my folks too much. Don't laugh at my jokes too much. People will say we're in love. Don't sigh and gaze at me.
people say that you are to blame as much as I. Why do you take the trouble to bake my favorite pie? Granting your wish, I carved our initials on that tree. Just keep a slice of all the advice you give so free. Don't praise my charm too much. Don't act so vain with me. Don't stand in the rain with me. People will say we're in love. Don't take my arm too much. Don't put your hand in mine. Your hand feels so grand in mine. People will say we're in love. Don't dance all night with me till the stars fade from above. They'll see it's all right with me.
Done. I mean, you have to do it yourself.
Right. We knew these musicals. We just had to convincingly live them and portray them.
Yeah, and perform them.
Just the two of us.
Yeah, doing all of the famous musicals throughout the decades.
Slowly introduce him to the better things. Respectable, conservative, and clean.
Reader's Digest.
Guy Lombardo.
Hunter's Heat.
Go galoshes!
Ovaltine.
But marry the man today.
Handle it meek and gently.
Marry the man today and train him
subsequently.
Tries to stray from you.
Have a pot roast.
Have a headache.
Have a baby.
Have two.
Stop! Marry the man today.
Rather than sigh in sorrow,
marry the man today and change his ways.
And change his ways.
Paper and sue me, sue me. What can you do? I love you.
Achoo!
Give a holler and hate me, hate me. Go ahead, hate me.
When you wind up in jail, don't come to me to bail you out.
Already! Don't call a policeman. All right, already, it's true.
So new.
So sue me, what can you do me? I love you.
You're at it again, you're running the game. I'm not gonna play second fiddle to that, and I'm sick and I'm tired of stalling around, and I'm tired of now that we throw when I think of the time. Goodbye.
Love you.
started off with Oklahoma and Guys and Dolls for obvious reasons. Right. Oklahoma was actually the first musical that introduced the scene-to-song technique that is now the standard for all the musicals that we know and love today.
Right, and Guys and Dolls is considered the best book musical ever written.
Mm-hmm. So we were moving along, like, quite efficiently. But then we...
I don't want to talk about it.
But then we realized that a lot of musicals required more than two people. So.
Just roll the clips.
The Sharks are gonna have their way tonight. The Sharks are gonna have their way tonight. The Puerto Ricans grumble, fair fight. But if they start a rumble, we'll rumble them right. We're gonna hand them a surprise tonight. We're gonna cut them down to size tonight. We said okay, no rumpus. No tricks, but just in case they jump us, we're ready to mix. Tonight, we're gonna rock it tonight. We're gonna jazz it up and have us a ball. They're gonna get it tonight. The more they turn it on, the harder they fall. Will they begin it? Will they begin it? And we're the ones to stop it once and for all. Get our kicks tonight. We'll have a private little mix tonight. He'll walk in hot and tired, so what? Don't matter if he's tired, as long as he's hot tonight. Won't be just any night. Tonight there will be no morning star. Tonight, I'll see my love tonight, and for us, stars will stop where they are. Today, the minutes seem like hours, the hours go so slowly, and still the sky is light. Oh, moon, grow bright, and endless day, endless night. We're counting on you to be there tonight. When Diesel hits it fair and square tonight. That Puerto Rican punk will go down, and when he's hollered uncle, we'll tear up the town.
Was proving to be a little more difficult than we thought.
Mm-hmm. I mean, they won't notice if we just decide to do solos and duets.
Right?
Right.
Right.
Right?
Right.
Cut.
Yeah.
Welcome and bienvenue. Welcome to cabaret, un cabaret, un cabaret.
Thank you. Everybody loves a winner, so nobody loves me. Lady Peaceful, Lady Happy, that's what I long to be. All the odds are there in my favor. Something's bound to begin. It's gonna happen, happen sometime. Maybe this time I'll win. Everybody loves a winner, so nobody loves me. Lady Peaceful, Lady Happy, that's what I long to be. All the odds are there in my favor. Something's bound to begin. It's gonna happen. Happen so. Maybe this time, maybe this time, I'll win.
At the window.
At the window.
Who's there?
Hunger.
Ooh, hunger. Cielo flies out the door. I used to have this girlfriend known as Elsie, with whom I shared four sordid rooms in Chelsea. She wasn't what you'd call a blushing flower. As a matter of fact, she rented by the hour. The day she died, the neighbors came to snicker. Well, that's what comes from too much pills and liquor. But when I saw her laid out like a queen, she was the happiest corpse I'd ever seen. I think of Elsie to this very day. I remember how she turned to me and said, "What good is sitting alone in your room? Come hear the music play. Life is a cabaret, old chum. Come to the cabaret. And as for me, and as for me, I made my mind up back in Chelsea. When I go, I'm going like Elsie. Start by admitting from cradle to tomb, it isn't that long a stay. Life is a cabaret, old chum. It's only a cabaret, old chum, and I love a cabaret."
We hit a wall. We were running out of time, and they were going to start to come for us.
Who's gonna come?
Shh! They'll hear you.
So we decided to just do the highlights.
Mm-hmm.
The highlights?
Roll the clips.
Cut.
If I die, what will be my reward? If I die, what will be my reward? Have to know, my lord. Have to know, my lord.
I wish to go to the festival.
Greens, nothing but greens. Parsley, peppers, cabbages, and celery, asparagus, and watercress, and fiddle birds, and clinic.
There are giants in the sky.
For all that I know, she's already dead. But into the woods, into the woods, into the woods, to grandmother's house and home before dark.
On the steps of the palace!
Once upon a time.
Later.
Careful the things you say. Children will listen.
Give me claws and a hunch. Just away from this bunch. And the gloom, and the doom, and the gloom. Get what you wish, only just for a moment. These are dangerous woods. Let the moment go. Don't forget it for a moment, though.
Measure, measure your life and love.
Rent!
Oh, tonight. Uh-huh.
Alexander Hamilton. Pardon me, are you Aaron Burke, sir?
Revolutionary ammunition abolitionist. Give me a position, show me where the ammunition is.
In the eye of a hurricane, there is quiet for just a moment. A yellow sky.
Up for my love. Da 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 da. Da 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 da.
Eliza! My love, take your time. I'll see you on the other side. I imagine death so much it feels more like a memory. Is this where it gets me? On my feet, several feet ahead of me?
I'm gonna put on a beard.
Okay.
And I'll look at my...
Come in.
Hello.
Hey guys, so I heard you were filming for the New York Public Library, like I just heard about like all this thing
what do you want?
I'm ready. I can sing Dear Evan Hansen for you. It's a dream role of mine, and I really think I have a shot.
Well, you have to audition just like everyone else did, so.
Yeah, so,
Okay. Okay,
Are you ready?
Can you do it now?
Yeah, I can do it.
Okay.
I can do it.
Yeah, so whenever you're ready, right?
I think you're gonna really like this.
Okay. It's coming in soon.
Mm-hmm. I've learned to slam on the brake.
Okay, that's great.
Thank
we've heard
so
everything
much.
We need to.
Wow, that was...
We're gonna discuss.
Yeah, just give us really good.
I could do more.
We're gonna discuss, though.
Mm-hmm.
Well,
Question.
Yeah.
What major are you?
Right.
I'm theater performance, like you guys.
Oh, I'm sorry, I forgot.
Right.
Do you have a fallback plan?
Right, like
if that doesn't work,
like a minor.
Yeah.
Because
I would start to focus more energy like
elsewhere.
Thinking about it, yeah.
Yeah, like there's performing where you're at, and then there's where you should be at, which is not.
Which is a minor, yeah.
Right.
Great.
So good.
So good. Don't feel like your work here today wasn't, like, received. Like, we
exactly.
we got...
And we appreciated the bravery of, like, coming in front of us.
We saw you.
Right.
We saw you here today.
Right.
Yeah, we're gonna do
as prompt as possible. Yeah. Thank you so much, though.
Yeah, thanks. Yeah, thanks for the opportunity.
Yeah, of course.
Of course.
Can you close the door on your way out?
On your way out, yeah.
Just because we're gonna...
Yeah, thank you.
Thank you.
Goodbye.
Bye.
He was terrible, though.
Yeah.
Wow, like,
you
really
did one in the relationship.
I know. Like,
crazy.
We should just do it ourselves. I'm just
going
to put on the sock.
Thank
yeah,
God.
Okay.
Yeah, we had a vision, and he was just not it.
Not it.
Yeah.
Isn't he your boyfriend?
I don't know him.
Dear Evan Hansen, today's going to be a good day, and here's why.
Cause the scary truth is, I'm flying blind, and I'm making this up as I go.
Did he say anything else?
About you?
Never mind, I don't really care.
No. He said so many things. I'm just trying to remember the best ones.
No one should flicker out or have any doubt that it matters that they are here. No one deserves to disappear. To disappear. That you were not the monster.
Well, we're going to find out today.
We are having our clips viewed by a professional.
A professional. Mm-hmm.
And then we'll submit them from there.
Yeah. Well, good luck, ladies.
Thank you.
Cut.
I mean, the attention to detail. Yes. That's very impressive.
Oh, yeah, we did it. Okay, we're gonna submit it then.
Let's
we're
do it.
Yeah, thank you so much, Lori. Yeah.
Sure.
Oh, okay. Oh my gosh, no, I feel so good.
We're what a relief. Yeah,
we're
done.
I know.
Oh my gosh, thank you.
Thank you.
Yeah,
sure.
I appreciate it.
Yeah, good luck, you guys.
Ridiculous. I cannot even believe that was like probably the worst thing that I've ever seen in my whole life. They're insane. Can you edit me out? Is that possible even? I mean, that was like the worst thing ever that I could get.